Nadine Benjamin talking to us earlier. She's about to take centre stage here at the Royal Albert Hall, along with the other soloists tonight, Idunu Munk, William Morgan, bass baritone David Ireland, performing music by Ralph Vaughan Williams here at the Proms, with BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra and conductor Martin Brabbins.
Thank you. stratagems and spoils. The motions of his spirit are dull as night, and his affections dark as Erebus.
Conductor Martin Grabbins,
giving a well-deserved to our four soloists, who are all members of the Harwood Artist Scheme at English National Opera. We have the soprano, Nadine Benjamin. Beautiful singing from the mezzo-soprano, Regina Moore. Tenor, William Morgan. And bass baritone, David Ireland. We also saw the fantastic leader of the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra, Laura Samuel, a fifth soloist in this performance of Serenade to Music by Vaughan Williams.
Yeah, fabulous playing, I thought, from all of the BBC Scottish Symphony Orchestra. Particularly Laura there leading the orchestra. The four soloists, as you said, Anna, I mean, just lovely. And Martin Brabbins evidently sort of having a bit of a moment there. He just held the end of that piece. He really wanted to enjoy it.
Yeah, you could feel a pin drop. There was like electricity running right through the hall. It was just incredible moment at the end of that piece.
Such a moving piece of music. I know Rachmaninoff was here at the very first performance of this piece, when he also performed his own second piano concerto. Apparently he wept when he heard that work, and he said he'd never been so moved by a piece of music.
The E&O chorus and BBC singers, who provided an amazing colour to this performance.